his channel. I don't think he's streaming, but go check out his latest 5-hour live stream. Well, it's titled 5-hour live stream. It's actually 4.5 hours. Fraud. And go subscribe to Luca. He makes great videos.
I put a load of effort into that five hour live stream.
I put games in. I've just played games for 5 hours.
Except I'm just on YouTube.
Yeah. Okay, so
I wouldn't go 5 hours straight on.
Yeah, we're gonna be playing Patriots franchise mode. Use the tiles on the right.
Were you watching it live at one stage?
No, because I couldn't.
Oh,
hi George. Oh, wait. I have somebody watching my stream already.
Boys, I'm watching the stream. What, am I gonna get like banned for copyright since I'm watching your stream?
No, I won't copyright you.
He wants to sweat on some FIFA 12. Luca.
What?
Do you want to start on FIFA 12?
I don't have on the PlayStation.
Do you want to start on FIFA 12, Keenan?
I don't have FIFA 12 on the PlayStation.
Money messing as well. Neither do I, dudes. So, Killian,
what should my goal be? Not sure which I should put it as.
Kick off your week by installing your game plan.
Once you have made your game plan and focus. Alright, Killian Dignan.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start a stream. Okay. FIFA.
Do you have FIFA 17?
Yeah. Do you know the best player in FIFA?
Who?
Colo. Tori. Colo,
Tori. And you can't forget Marsh Moonbug. He's good. But apart from that, how's life, boys?
Good.
Not bad.
Oh, Luke, I like your singing.
What?
I like your singing.
On what?
Not bad.
On what?
That was your singing. Not bad.
Not bad.
Okay. Not bad.
There's no color off.
Alright, I'm gonna start my stream now.
Okay.
YouTube. Activate!
Killian, why are you sitting on the ground while you're playing?
I'm not, I'm on a beanbag.
Oh.
I'm on a gaming chair right now.
Same.
Are you watching my stream, Luca? Oh yeah, it just popped up on my screen now.
Same.
Why is it on the ground?
I don't think so.
Alright, boys, I'm staying. Hey guys, just kill something in here. Today I'm hitting you back with another gaming video.
The Patriots bubble hat on.
Look at your hat!
Patriots bubble hat.
I'm gonna get copyrighted, so.
No, you won't get copyrighted because you're not. Wait, are you recording as well, Luca?
No, it's okay.
Let's get copyrighted,
I'm recording off Lake
Killian.
Let's get copyrighted, boys!
I won't copyright you, unless YouTube automatically does it.
Which one will happen?
I have 33k to buy a team.
Hey guys, Scare's here.
Oh shit, if I play a video of a squad building, am I gonna get copyrighted? It's like by a big YouTuber. And I'm recording.
Where the boy?
No, copyright is when you claim something as your own. Make a video and you claim something as your own.
So if I play, start playing music now, I'll get copyrighted.
Yeah, probably.
Well, I play like the Monday Angry Backpack, I haven't got copyrighted yet.
Yeah, you probably won't get copyrighted because, we're not the biggest YouTubers.
Imagine, like, PewDiePie plays, like, Jacksepticeye, like, his video, and then he gets copyrighted. My own mega panaka baki are ding 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 ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding
ding ding
ding. Yeah, but some of your videos you're not talking. Or is that because your mic broke?
No, that's because whatchamacallit. How, what video was that? Was that the one where like Ryan and all and Dean were in it?
Yeah, there was a Minecraft one. I think there was
a
GTA one.
That's because I was using earphones and now I have a proper headset.
Oh, okay.
Ding 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 ding.
I'm looking for a good 30k team.
30k team. Harry Kane's a good striker.
Yeah,
Myers.
Oh no.
I got 4,000 free coins out of the pack.
Okay. They did give you free Christmas packs. Okay, please stop saying that, Luke.
I know, just get to this. It's you just need to keep on saying it when you say it once.
Good stop.
It's done! Okay. And I tell you what, a big
list for being this early in the season. All right, I'm gonna turn off the mic so I don't get copyright.
Yes, good sir.
Go. Make sure you subscribe to George as well. Make sure you like and subscribe my video.
Brilliant.
Subscribe to Luca, subscribe to George, like all the videos, comment. No good.
They're like, I'm here from Kill Cycle. Everything looked good. Good snap, good hold. Sometimes though, the ball just didn't want
let me know what games you'd like to see. I have Madden, I have Battlefield now, so I'll probably do some videos on that.
With me!
Oh my god, that's so stupid. There's FIFA, Destiny, NBA.
Here's Sniper Dragon.
Thank you, Lucas.
Yeah, he was on my stream.
Alright.
Yeah. Go ahead, Logan.
The former seventh round pick Julian Edelman just continues to have such a productive career.
And has made himself into a receiver. Remember, he was a college quarterback and not just a productive one, but a very good one.
That can't stay, right?
Yes, a great leader, a guy who made plays with his feet and his arm. Got to the NFL and had to convert into being a receiver and was drafted that way. And that conversion.
Put you on that bike.
It's been good.
Now a first game. Fight Dalton.
He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four. Then this should be the final play before the quarter ends.
Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gaughton, it's the Patriots in possession to begin quarter number two. They've got it second and four to start things out. Brady to throw on second down. Escaping the pressure right.
Yes, I'm not gonna laugh.
It's a moment.
No.
And the Pats able to cash in for six. And for Tom Brady, after a little bit of a
got infinite old facts actually here.
Here we go again, first touchdown pass of the season.
And I don't think there's any player in the league that turns Rocky into smooth better than Tom Brady, because when it's all said and done, he's always ready to play and play at a high level. Really no surprise what we saw there, and we know we're going to see plenty more of it as the season moves on.
I thought you were going to say turn Rocky into Rocky Road. That was my favorite ice cream.
That makes two of us, because that's what we're going to do after this game.
Well, he does make everything smooth, though, and that's the first TD again of the season for Brady.
Oh, no.
On first and ten, it's Palmer. He's got the hook up to John Brown on the right side. It's a gain of five, and it'll be second down. And there, the man coverage not good enough, partner, and they're able to complete the pass.
Excellent recognition of the man coverage, and they found the guy who could win downfield.
On second down, Johnson, and he got blown up. Losing yardage on the play back at the 44. And they'll lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a third down.
Partner into the second quarter, and I guess you can kind of look at it both ways.
The boy, Sniper Dragon.
No,
not a
five. Did you pick him?
No. He actually just left. I swear I didn't pick him. Actually, I think it's a public party, so George might have kicked him. George?
Yeah, that wasn't the first option.
I think this is my favorite.
So. I'm just looking at trade mitts so I don't get copyrighted.
Okay. Wait, did you kick the Sniper Dragon?
A 1 yard gain can look like a disaster, but all depends on how the game is going.
No, he probably just saved.
Oh, why did he do that juke move? He was off for a touchdown otherwise.
The first down line at the 34 here on third down.
That's usually
encroachment penalty here, maybe just a mental lapse, partner.
Sometimes you have to just watch.
You kidding me?
Make sure it's snapped before you're jumping.
Stupid.
Are you mad, bro? Yeah? Okay, I just need to go over there. I'll be back in a second.
Just let me and Luke know what you want to see. Let us know what videos you want to see us do. Madden, Battlefield, FIFA, Destiny, NBA, anything like that.
I think it's time to abandon the run game, spread things out, and go to the air.
It certainly can't be any worse than what they've done so far.
That's running out of steam and it won't get there.
Second missed field goal. Let's go. Giants beat down.
That's helped keep them with a big zero on the scoreboard.
Well, it's not
the only reason they have a zero. The offense has been bogged down a few times now, but it's certainly not helping the cause.
Oh, Blunt actually just dropped this. How?
Was the intended target, and it's second down.
Just completely dropped it.
They're playing press coverage.
So many offense want to include their running backs into their passing offense and be able to swing the ball out and check it down to them. But sometimes those guys are just not as comfortable catching the ball as they are running it.
Big hit.
He'll get it down to the 47 here. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll bring up what looks to be a third and inches. Can't be more than a half a foot. 2 minutes to go here in the first half. More from the desert.
Got screened.
A reminder coming up at this and every halftime this season. We'll be checking in with Larry Ridley in Orlando for highlights and analysis.
Go Blunt. Yes, Blunt.
That's my man.
That's your guy. Oh. And he's got the first.
Is too much real Tom Brady's speciality. I'm looking for Hogan on this play.
Brady now on first down.
Oh, yes, Hogan. Lovely catch.
17 yards on the pickup there, the drive will continue.
And another thing that makes the comeback route really effective is that oftentimes after you've made the initial move, receivers breaking away from the defensive back, and that makes it a really tough play to defend. A nice chunk of yardage picked up there.
To throw is great.
Oh.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Marcus Golden in there to drop him with his first sack of 2016.
And plays like that really hurt play calling. They had a really nice gain on the previous play, but gave about half the yardage back on the sack. Excellent pressure up front.
Okay.
He's
decent.
Down he
third
goes.
Ten-yard game.
10 yards on the pick.
Oh, we have to get to the third, the 1 yard line.
He had time, was able to survey the field and find a soft spot in that zone coverage.
And that's where it gets difficult for a defender.
Edelman going for the touchdown.
On the field that you have to cover.
Oh, what a throw. Austin Hancock. Wait, let me know who you're. Austin, do I know you?
That'll give them a two-score lead here, but I'm looking ahead. They just want to hold it for the final moments here, the second quarter. They don't want to give up anything on the other side.
No, not at all, because if they don't, it almost has the feel of an imposing their will score. And right now, they want to make sure they keep that.
Thanks for watching the stream, Austin.
Extra point try for Goskowski. Mm. And this is no good. Missed the PAT, so they failed to connect.
God damn it. No, just watching the stream. Game. Okay. Thanks for watching the stream, man.
I think I found a good player to trade with.
Who?
Goskowski now, after the touch.
Batshuayi. Cal. Buy him and Cam. Literally buy him for 1.4k. Switch him into Cam and he'll go for 3.8k or something.
Yeah,
look, I bought a Cam one for 3.1. And now there's only like 5 Cams on the market and the top one is cheapest one's 4.6.
Okay.
So he's gonna sell instantly.
I'm not from New England, no, but I've supported the Patriots for quite a long time now.
The Hughes?
The New England Patriots, I'm streaming Madden. Oh, play action, that completely faked me.
And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. It'll go as a gain of 12. And that'll be good for an Arizona first down.
No, hold on. Get the sack.
Killian. Killian.
Yeah?
Batshuayi hasn't even been up a minute and he already has a 2.6k bid on him.
Wow.
Oh, and that will be incomplete with a clock
13 seconds. Okay.
If someone's trying to throw the ball and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete. Now Palmer on third and long. And he's got it.
Oh.
Now hold everything here.
We're trying to cut that. Yeah.
And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward.
Treat him there.
Oh, he missed this. Yeah.
And that's the risk of the long field goal miss here at this stage of the second quarter. You give up great field position.
Let's go. Oh, damn it. Gronk is gone.
Now Brady. He's
going deep. I have to.
Incomplete. So we've reached halftime here, and apparently that's all, Larry. So much for the halftime report. We'll see in the post game. We're ready to get to the third quarter.
Somebody watching the stream, let me know who it is.
This fielded at the two.
Oh.
Give me a show on the stream. Can I show?
Yeah, go check out George Howard 2005. His YouTube watching.
Stream.
Yeah, go check out his stream.
Check now.
Yeah, check his stream out. What's your channel name again? Is it George Harry 2005?
Checking.
Yeah?
No, I'm just checking now.
Now a play fake here on first down. Over the middle,
George. Oh, you're just, one. Pardon?
It's just George Howard. George Howard.
Check out George Howard, great YouTuber.
Whoever's watching my stream, check out Kills Dignan.
Remember when Carolina did that against Denver? They lost the game ultimately. They dropped the defensive end out, and he ended up with an interception in that game in Super Bowl 50. Maybe some sort of scheme like that to try and get more pressure at the passer.
Screen pass to Blunt. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. It's a pickup of 15 and a fresh set of downs. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10.
When you run a screen pass really well, you gotta like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen, where they're faking people out.
Blunt actually dropped this.
Catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield. A really nice pickup. And there was a good opportunity to just want to ride there. A drop pass. I guess that's why they call them running backs and not catching backs.
Blunt, the lone running back. To throw is Brady.
Oh, that was risky.
And they'll be inside the 35 now at the 34-yard line.
There's a flag for something. Face mask. Okay. How?
Charles, I know it's hard when live bullets are flying, but you cannot keep your hand up around the face mask area.
It is absolutely inexcusable nowadays. We talk about target areas all the time. You have to aim lower so that your hand doesn't get involved in the face mask.
Over the middle, that's caught by Hogan. It's an 8-yard pickup, and that'll make it second down. So they complete the pass, and now they face a second down.
An ex-teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks, because no matter what, you really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was going to be, and he ended up going to a secondary target for a nice game.
I was just
going to
ask you, that wasn't the primary target, and he's so good at that, isn't he?
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he read that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage, knew where the pressure was going to come from, and said, I know how to beat that, and that's what he did. You ever notice that when Tom Brady does get hit and dropped to the ground, some guys back to him pretty quickly to check on his health, aren't they?
Exactly right. For as much as he throws, doesn't take a lot of square shots, but took one there.
He's really smart in the pocket, isn't he? Even out of the pocket, he understands where the pressure is coming from. He senses people. You're exactly right. Doesn't take too many direct ones.
No, what? Oh, my God. That would have been a great play if I knew what button to press.
I see what they were trying to do there. You pop up your holder, roll him out. You got the option to run or pass. This didn't work.
Not at all. And the communication was excellent defensively to make sure that receivers were covered as they escaped from the line of scrimmage, because that's supposed to be a surprise.
Sacked.
Get away from the pressure. Palmer sacked. The former first rounder, Barkevious Mingo, coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of 7. And they brought the pressure there just right up the gut, didn't they?
Yeah, they certainly did. And, you know, when you've got so many different responsibilities as an offensive line, you got to deal with...
Oh, interception, pick six. No!
Picked off by Eric Rowe. And he will bring it back to about the 11-yard line. That interception sets them up beautifully already in the red zone.
And you can hear it all the way up here. Oski, everyone turned to block, find the spot. And now they're set up inside the red zone for their offense.
Now the Patriots gearing up to go now. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this go around?
I don't think it changes much for the head coach, because this is what he preaches all the time. Attack at all times in any spot on the field. And he likes touchdowns, not field goals. Now, your field goal kicker, you got to make sure you nurse him through and say, okay, don't worry about it. When we need you, you've got to be ready to go. And the team, of course, loves to see points on the board. So let's see if it changes a little bit. They're in the same spot again.
Yeah, we'll see what the decision is here if they get to that spot. 4 yards on the pickup there, as it'll leave them with a third and about 4 more for a first. Well, they were handed great starting field position on this drive, but now they face a 3rd and 4.
Hey, Stephen.
Shotgun now.
Excuse us.
Stephen Kenny.
Touchdown,
Hogan.
Stephen. With his first touchdown in a Patriot uniform. And the Pats take advantage of field position on the turnover to cash this one in. So on 3rd and medium, they dial up the pass, and it works to hit the end zone.
And it's really not a surprise to me. That's a throwing down in the NFL because of how tough it is to run the football. But what offenses like to do is still show run formations to make them respect it and throw out of those. In this case,
Steven.
They took a nice shot at the end zone and made it pay off.
That's fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback.
How many coins have you made, George?
And the Cardinals getting set to try out there now.
You have to buy, like, clouds of, like, whatchamacallit.
Special way.
Position changes. And they cost 2.5 grand, so you're basically gonna make, like, maybe 500 coins.
That's pretty good.
And they take about, like, they take about an hour to sell, but if you get loads, it'll be grand.
Yeah.
Too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still wanna attack. We'll see how they attack.
I already have 7-5 at the moment.
7-5.
Yeah.
Now Palmer to throw on 2nd down. Looking for his running back, and he's got him. And he's able to get out to the 32.
Now I'm just putting down there.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air,
whoever's watching your stream, please go by them. Come back to wise. For 4 points. Okay, not. It's not 4 points. Okay, don't buy that one. It's like 4.1.
EE Eliminator.
Yeah,
I'll check your channel out after I finish the stream up. But,
yeah, how long are you gonna do your stream for? I'm gonna do mine for like an hour.
Yeah, probably. But,
maybe an hour or two, maybe.
I'd appreciate if you would actually, if you're in somebody just trying to, like, say, sub for sub, then up sub. Hi, Steven.
The offense lining up 1st and 10.
Sorry, my mic isn't working.
I'm good.
Are you laughing?
Yeah.
Back now here on EA
Sports. Luca has went to have his dinner.
Guys trail big here to begin quarter number 4.
Let's go. Blue, net 5. George Howard. Yeah, you know? Oh,
hello,
Luca.
Okay. Yeah,
Steven.
Oh, hi, Steven.
Things aren't very even right now, are they? It's a little bit sloppy out there, isn't it? It's got a different driving on those paved roads and those country roads that have those potholes in them, isn't it? That's the way this game's going right now. A lot of bouncing bounce to it.
I'll definitely check your channel out, E Eliminator. plenty of family
back there. Who?
No, there's somebody that commented on the stream saying, could you check out my channel? It'd mean a lot, so, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Here, I'll explain how to change it. Right, so you got one for...
advantages of a passer is now with his height setting back there in the pocket firing over the middle he can really see everything clearly.
Alright, so go into the parity, then press parity settings, then do allow your voice to be shared, always allow. No, no, hear you. Yeah, now they can hear you. Oh, always allow, now they can hear me. Yeah. Hi, people watching Kill Steinman's stream.
Yeah, and George is streaming as well.
You're getting more, I'll kill Steinman. Fire is murdered and disgusting. Get so all the fucking monsters. Kill Steinman.
Oh.
Guys, I won't be playing a game, I'll be in a party, but. And I won't be speaking, so yeah. Okay, so see ya.
Okay, he's probably having his dinner.
Probably
stew. Think you're ready for a while.
I had volivants.
Had what?
You had what?
Volivants.
One more beanie.
What did you have?
Wallermans.
Wallermans? Who's singing?
It's Steven.
You had Wallermans.
No, Wallermans. Right.
Where are they?
Right inside. Like this pastry around the outside, and then there's like chicken, and then there's like some stuff. There's like, it's awesome. They're pretty nice.
Oh, intercepted.
Come on, Steven!
You can just hear him. In my Lamborghini.
La Lamborghini, and put him in my Lamborghini.
Actually, no, I'm kidding. I'm set at 4, not 5. Because each one will cost like 5k each. Or 3k, unless 4k.
Everyone check out E Eliminator's channel.
Oh, my KD is at 1.3. Let's go. What about it?
That isn't that good.
Yes, it is.
For your level, it is.
That's good for Infinite Warfare. And I've only got it, so.
When did you get it?
Christmas Day. Oh, my sister.
So I did hear something when you try so hard.
That's Steven.
Who is Steven?
Steven Kenny in Mr. Galvin's class.
I don't know.
He was in the Christmas play. He was
no way! He was that nerd.
He was like Sporty Cyril or whatever his character. Yeah, Sporty Cyril. Yeah. Keep inbounds, yes. Oh, yes.
Do you have a twin?
Yeah. Carlos Kenny.
Oh, I know, yeah.
Yeah, he's Carlos. Sorry, you can say. What's the punch of the Steven, you're a
reception.
I was not, I did not, I was on my Xbox for one thing to do so. So what were you talking about? You're brilliant at singing, that's what you were talking about. Thanks for your compliment, Luca. No, that's what we all said. Oh, okay, thank you, Killian and George. Wait,
can I just say, I'm never going to become an engineer when I grow up. Because of the way I tackle up.
You don't need to say that to us, we already know that.
Yeah, I know, it's kind of obvious, right?
Boys, going off.
Oh God.
Yeah, he probably died. He ruined his 1.3 KD.
30.
Yeah, same thing. Great. You know what I mean. 1.3.
That's
cool, oh,
for my level,
1.3.
And I only got it.
Well, in Battlefield, I went on like a 5 kill streak.
Oh, can the Battlefield work now?
Is it?
Can the Battlefield work now? Yeah.
Luca.
I was playing with Ike this morning.
What?
You only have the game 2 days and you're on your level 52.
Yeah, 53 now. I leveled up like a few minutes ago.
You're so sweaty.
No,
you
because
know
there's
that.
Double XP on
there's
the whole weekend.
XP.
I know, but like, that's unusually sweaty.
No, like he just plays it the whole time.
Not really. I just got loads of kills.
No sweat.
But you're not a sweat at Battlefield though. You're like, ah, what do I do?
I played it once.
Battlefield is so good. Anybody wanna play that?
I did good, but Alex, when yous were all gone, me and Alex were playing and I did like really good.
How many kills did you get?
A killian!
I got like 20 kills.
Okay.
I was on such a big streak, I went on a 6 kill streak.
Killian!
Yeah?
Are you using your game yet?
No, I'm just gonna do a stream for about another 25 minutes probably, and then
When you're done that game, can you play Battlefield?
Yeah, sure. When I'm done this stream, I'll finish it up after this game against the Dolphins.
Okay. Yep. How long have you been streaming for?
40 minutes.
That's a lot.
You think that's a lot?
Killian, you know who Andrew's Vice is?
Who?
Yeah.
Andres Bice.
Yeah. Andres?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is he on PlayStation 4 by any chance?
Yeah.
I don't think he is.
He is. Andres.
Because he told me, Luca. Yeah, are you friends with him? Because
I'm not friends with him, but I'm pretty sure he has a... I'm not friends with him.
Andrew Kante.
No, not Andrew Kante, no. I'm talking about Andres.
Do you know Andres? Andrew Kante.
No, I'm talking about Andrew's wife.
I think he has a PlayStation. Oh, somebody's watching the stream, let me know who it is. George left
who is
the party.
It? It's me!
Okay. And nobody's watching
who
my stream.
Not?
Nobody's watching my stream anymore.
I'm joking, it wasn't
me. That's sad. Somebody watched Killian's stream.
For
come
like
on, somebody watched it.
5 seconds.
And who was it? Probably...
They didn't say. It doesn't say who watches your stream.
Oh my God, what's going on with this? This is so annoying. Hate you, Mike.
Oh! I just got like a really good no scope. No,
nice. Killian. Wait a second. Wait, what game is. Guys, what game can you play split screen like private?
Split screen?
Can anybody tell me? Yeah, private.
On Battlefield?
No, not Battlefield. Any other game?
Rocket League.
Minecraft.
Yeah, Rocket League, Minecraft.
Yeah, but you have
FIFA.
That game.
Well, not split screen, but FIFA you can play.
But what games do you not have that you can do that?
We have all your games. Oh,
you can't do Infinite Warfare. You have Timefall too.
No. I'm gonna get it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, I'm gonna get Titanfall 2 as well. When I'm going to maybe like a GameStop or something, I'm getting Hot Fur remastered, and then I'm gonna
Are you able to buy the game out of the shop?
Cause I got quite a bit of Christmas. I got a bit of money for Christmas. So. I have Watch Dogs. Wait, I'm gonna play Watch Dogs. I haven't played it yet. Alright. What were you about to say, Killian?
Oh, never mind.
I'm getting GTA 5 of my sister's
birthday. I actually did. Because I was going to bed, but now I don't care. I don't want to. Alright, now. Anyway. What was I going to say? So, guys, do you want me to play any game?
We have, like, all your games.
No, you don't. You don't have time for two.
That's the only one.
Yes. No, and I also have, Wait, I think, yeah, that'll be the only one. Wait, I have... Wait, let me just check for 1 second. So I have... Rocket League, have Battlefield, Minecraft, have Titanfall 2 and FIFA 17.
Yeah, I have all that. Okay.
Can you share play Titanfall 2?
Yeah, I think you can.
But you can only do it offline, and it's so, like, share play is so laggy. It's almost impossible to play.
It didn't lag with me.
Stop. Probably because you live quite close.
Okay, I'm gonna start a share play, okay? Start.
Oh my god, I'm in a sticky situation here and I only have a pistol.
Wait a second.
Stephen, I'll be playing Battlefield in about 20 minutes.
Okay. So you'll be playing Battlefield. Okay, Killian's gonna play Battlefield in 20 minutes. So, Luca.
Yes, what's that?
Do you want to play Surface?
Yeah, I'll do Titanfall now. My game is nearly over. There's just 5 more kills in it.
Okay.
I'll get all 5 and all.
Wait a second. Play together. Create a new game session.
Cause I'm a sweat. Cause I just got the final kill, boys.
Select game.
Defend in.
Okay, that's good. Okay, join in.
I'm just gonna put some music on my chair. Wait, can you hear this?
My name is Jet, my name is
Can you hear that? And
no.
No.
Oh, okay.
My name is Steven, what I believe in.
Wait, why is the Titanic music playing?
Wait, did you get Spotify?
No, it's on my chair. Like, on my gaming chair.
We're not saying anything.
I'm connected to your PS4, Steven.
Okay.
You know, the only way Luca can play it is if you hand him a controller.
Yeah, you need to hand him a controller.
So, what do I do now? I play together. That.
Oh, he dropped it. Damn it. I'm pretty sure there's like someone like outside my door, but there's no one in my. My mom and dad are only downstairs, and
okay,
I just hear, like,
I sent you an invitation, Luca.
Unlock my door. Get that lock.
Luca, I sent you an
invitation. Internet connection speed is not currently. Is currently not sufficient to join chair play.
Oh,
your Wi-Fi is too bad, Stephen.
Yeah, I know. It's because I'm up
fair,
in the attic.
Interference.
I used to be downstairs.
Oh, you're up in the attic. Oh, no.
Yeah, I know.
You
I had to do it.
Up
I was
the attic. Oh, looks like you're getting it. Looks like
I wasn't allowed to stay.
That
was a penalty on the
Wendy, like, you remember that time, Killian, when you were like, you were talking about like adoption, right? And then I heard that I went to you, oh, I was adopted. Remember that? He's actually no. That was so funny.
How do you end share play?
You go into the party and you say,
and then you press
leave.
End share play.
End share play.
Leave share.
What was that?
Oh my god, you're a big noob.
He's only had the PlayStation for like 2 days.
Yeah, but when I was on PlayStation for about a day, I knew everything.
Oh, yeah.
Are you sure about that?
I actually did.
Do you know how to turn the light off on your controller?
Yes.
Oh, how do you do that?
You go onto your power mode and then you press the turn off button and then you just turn off the light. Whoa.
Are you sure about that? You go into power mode.
You
go into power and you press turn off controller.
Yeah, you log out PS4 and then you're done. Your controller still turns off.
I mean, so you can play.
Yeah, you're on YouTube. You're being
off.
Exposed.
You know, there's a way you can like play and but
what's
have the light
on?
Off on
what's
your controller.
On? Oh yeah, you can do this. Wait, I'm gonna do it now. I'm scared.
You go into power saving settings and then you like controller brightness and then you can dim it and turn it off.
I turned off mine.
Interesante.
Look, I'll turn it off again. Wait.
Pass interference? Oh, come on, Brady. Get this started.
Oh, Kenny, I sent my notifications on this. I saw that you sent me a message before.
Steven, do you think
yeah.
Destiny is bad?
Well, I don't like it, but it's, I think to be 2 years old, it's a pretty good game and good graphics. But, Luca, I don't personally like it. I'm not that type of guy. But I think it's good, by the way. It's 2 years old and it's got good graphics.
So you don't like, you don't really play
so
games like Destiny?
You don't,
no, I don't really like snake games.
So then you don't like, then you hate Infinite Warfare.
Yeah, I hate Infinite Warfare, exactly.
Then why do you play Titanfall?
Yeah.
It's Titanfall,
well,
like
Infinite
I didn't
Warfare.
Get it, I didn't buy it. My nanny got it for me for Christmas.
The way you're playing
yeah.
it, if you hate it.
Wait.
Because I have no other game to play.
See, do you have Battlefield 1?
Luca, sure, but if, favorite. Luca, wait, if your granny and granddad bought you a game, would you play it?
I'll play like one game with me. And then if I come over, do you like your game?
You're gonna
yep.
get myself killed. Tara, I mean it. Tara, I mean it.
Oh,
well, if you hate
off.
The game, you'll be killed already.
What did you just say?
I don't know. I love swinging around on my chair like this, so I ding 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 ding.
Oh no, I died. Why you gotta be so
mean? My legs, no.
Let's go,
I haven't had someone watch my stream in a while.
Hop on, Clara.
Yeah, exactly, Clara. Get out of here.
Good boy.
Get out of
wait.
Here.
Back in one second.
Whoa,
where did
everyone
go, buddy?
Yes, touchdown, Blunt.
Fire, can you please stop, like? You're really annoying. Oh no, I'm trying to try so hard, but I can't succeed.
My uncle has 6 goals.
Oh no. No!
What? Yeah, I know, you're 800k like that.
Oh, damn!
Oh, Daniel!
Holy! Oh,
wow, that's spicy.
Oh my god, I keep on dying! Oh my god! Name Steven!
My uncle has 6 souls.
I have 10.
Wife's at 11.
You are very smart.
I know.
Oh no, and they've just gone and scored a touchdown.
Boys, this chair is proper like vibrating the head off me.
Oh my god, why do I keep on dying?
Because you're really bad at the game.
Yeah, I know.
Terrible. Yeah, I know. Yeah, because you hate it.
Oh my god. Can't believe that just happened.
I'm so bad.
Can't believe
what the hell? Why do I keep on dying?
What the hell? I have Titanfall 2. Oh wait.
You have Titanfall 2. How?
No, I know. It says Titanfall 2 is in your games because of the share play, and but you can't actually play it. It has a lock. I'm so close to muting you, Luca. Oh, and it gets picked off.
Why do I keep on dying? This Elite Charles guy is so OP. GG to him.
Oh.
I'm part 2. Oh, I like this one.
Come on, Pat.
I'm playing with nobody. I'm just in my own game. Oh, I see him. Oh my god.
What the hell?
Oh, I can't believe it.
Why did I know what?
No way. I just got 40 key.
What?
I just
in a share play.
I just got 40 key.
It's not too bad.
I just got 40 keys out of the supply drop.
It means you can play the game.
40
keys.
Yeah, I got 40 keys out of the supply drop. Then I can open a rare one.
Oh my god, I got stepped on. Get out of my way, Titan! Wanna fight?
Remember that fight I got into with that player? Remember when I was at River Valley Rangers? Steven.
Yeah, that was a... Wait, do you remember your goal against Ballymun?
Oh my god, that volley though.
You still remember that?
Yeah. That was my soul ever.
Yeah.
Steven?
Yeah?
Have you seen Sean Cronin? Like, have you seen his finishing?
Yeah, he's OP.
It wouldn't have been better than my goal though. Just saying. I'm not just saying that.
How did I die?
Luca.
Oh my god, I'm so bad.
What?
Yeah. Sean Cronin's finishes are OP.
Sean, like, Luca, I don't want to sound mean, but, like, Sean Cronin is better at finishing than you. You have not seen.
What? Yeah, I know, because he plays Gaelic, but.
Which makes it.
If, like.
Come on, which makes it even easier to block.
I'm a defender.
You're a defender.
I'm a defender and I score a volley from like the halfway line.
I'm a defender. I smell so you, like a surrender.
So you said you're a keeper, then you're a defender. You said you're a striker, then you were a winger. So you play every position.
Yeah, I literally play. Steven, when I was on River Valley, didn't I need to play like everywhere?
Yeah. No, and Carlos did. Carlos got so many assists.
Yeah, I know. Carlos was skilled onto the left and back.
No, and assists. Remember, he used to assist everybody.
Yeah. I remember me and Killian Ryan, we against Darndale. We just kept on assisting each other. We were the one because we won 2-0, and he assisted me, and then I just did a little like chip over the defense, and then bam into Killian Ryan. Boom. That was a pretty good game. And then Morris just started coming across. Do you remember that?
when the horses were like nearby our pitch in Darndale.
Oh no. Oh Steven. No. There's loads of horses out in Darndale.
Yeah, I know. Like, they were so close.
I don't like dying. Now,
somebody's watching my stream, yeah? Let me know who it is.
Do you remember that when the horse was like really close to our pitch in Darndale? Remember
oh,
that?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah.
We were like, what?
Oh, this and is so cool.
So tough.
There's someone kick Andy.
Oh, I didn't. He probably just left. There's three people watching my stream. That just jumped up out of nowhere. I had one person, I have three. Make sure you like and subscribe to the video. Let me know who's watching, if you can, if you're signed in.
Three boys!
Well. No. And I have two viewers now. Okay. Still. Keeping bounce spin. Unnecessary spin moves.
I believe I can fly. Ooh, I'm wrecking it.
Ready? Tree. Tree. Steven, stop. Tree. Wait. Tree. Hey guys, Luca here from the Luca Designers channel, and today I'm back on with a live stream. And before we get into this video, I just want to say yesterday I did a 5-hour live stream.
Oh,
and
I thanks
for like all the support on the channel. I hit 50 subs, and then I got like 60 something views in 1 hour on my 5-hour live stream. So, and that really means a lot for me.
So yeah.
Oh. So thanks for that. In this video, I'm joined by Stephen Kenny or Sabretooth.
Yay!
And I am joined by Killian.
Hi, guys.
He's also live streaming. Go subscribe to both of these guys.
One person watching.
Stephen's channel is Blockmaster SK. And then,
but don't jump to me because I'm so bad and I don't make videos.
And then Killian's channel is called Biden. So go subscribe to him. And like most of his videos.
You're probably gonna get a viewer, Luca, because as you started, somebody left my stream.
Wait, Killian, did you end your live stream?
Pardon? No, I haven't ended it yet. I'm just gonna finish this game. Go ahead, Edelman.
Carlos is driving in his lap.
Oh, the players! The players there are in.
Who wants to play Battlefield BF1?
Soon, I'm just finishing this game.
Okay,
I'll just finish this game.
Yeah. Wait a second, what?
ET Resort or ET
Spanish? Up 13-0, now I'm losing 16-13. 16 points unanswered. 12. Totally bottled this game.
I believe I can fly.
Decline that.
Oh, let's see. I want that so bad.
Chris Hogan. Going through Chris Hogan. Oh, that's an I thought I threw an interception.
No.
What? Wait, what's wrong?
What,
did you do anything?
No. I'm certain.
Maybe there might not be enough space on your PlayStation.
No, there is. There is. That happened to me yesterday as well.
Before your 5-hour live stream.
No. Alright, hey guys, Luke here from the Luke Designers channel, and today I'm back with another video. And before Yes. Hi, ma'am.
Hello. Hello, hello.
I'm doing a live stream, ma'am. Yeah. Stop it now because you came in the goddamn room when I was about to say stuff.
Oh, blunt! Oh, the double spin move!
I was about to say some stuff, thank God!
Yeah, what a move.
Sorry, ready?
We need to see that again.
For the third time. Huh? Starbucks.
Spin move. Oh, send him to the ground. Send him the wrong way.
Hey, this is here from the Google Drive channel, and today I'm back with another video. Before I get into this video, I just want to say, on my Fiverr live stream I did yesterday, thanks for all the support on that video. I think I got like 60 something views in 1 hour, which is unbelievable, even though I only have 50 subscribers and
67?
Like 50 subscribers.
Whoa.
So yeah, that's very good. And I hit like 3,000 and something views as well. So yeah, let's just get into this video. Today I'm joined by Killian and Steven. So Steven Kenny, if you want to say hello.
Hey, hello.
And Killian is also live streaming.
Yeah, I'll be ending soon, so it's not.
Yeah, so go subscribe to both of these. Well, if you want to subscribe to Killian, you can't. I mean, Steven.
No, not me. No, don't subscribe to me, people.
So subscribe to Killian.
Yeah, and not the Blockmaster.
Don't subscribe to Blockmaster. Okay, I'm gonna put the hat
exactly
on.
Don't subscribe.
The hat has been taken off. The hat was bad luck, I guess. So. Put the hat back on.
Yeah, don't subscribe to Killian.
Don't subscribe to Blockmaster SK. Because terrible YouTuber.
I got another new camo. I got like murdered out. That's so sick.
Oh no. Oh, he didn't get the first down though.
This is good. I think that means off thing as well, so I'm gonna put that off. Okay, let's get into the game then.
I'm losing my mind now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this video music is by Stephen Kenny.
Edelman. Go Edelman.
Don't subscribe. He's so bad.
Stephen.
Yeah, Stephen. Subscribe to Tiger Legacy though.
Yeah, subscribe to Tiger Legacy. Tiger Legacy YT.
105 subs.
Wow,
I can watch your live count of subscribers, Canadian. Will I watch
how?
It?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see.
It's going to go up by one every hour.
No, I'm not that close to.
Hey, Killian, how many subscribers do you have now?
I think I have 44.
42, I think.
Oh, no. I think it's 43 or 44.
Nearly 58. Are you going to do a 50 subscriber special?
Probably.
Yeah.
I actually can't believe
you have
an interception.
You're 42.
42.
Oh my god, why is everybody there?
Wait, I had like 43 or 44, so some people must have unsubbed.
I remember at the time I was on like 46, and then I went down to like 30 something, like 33.
You didn't go down to 33. Oh, some of Hammond. Pick that up! Yes! I got it! No, but sometimes it removes inactive subscribers. So when there's people subscribe to you, but they don't watch a video for like ages or don't watch any videos, then they will unsubscribe from you. So a lot of Hamim's accounts must have been like unsubscribed because you never watched any of your
Hamim
videos.
Might subscribe to me.
Pardon?
I don't think Tommy would subscribe to me anyway.
You probably did.
Yeah, but not on like all of his accounts.
Yeah, because Hamim has like 90 accounts or something, so you would have had about 100 subs by now.
Yep.
Oh, I got so lucky forcing that fumble. Come on, Gostkowski. He missed us.
Imagine sending those to like 99 subs and then he's like, come in, make an account.
No, but then, yeah, and then all of Hamim's inactive accounts just like unsubscribe because that's what YouTube do.
Yeah.
He gets like, he goes down to about like 50 subs. He's like, oh, crap. No, he goes down to 3 subscribers.
Oh, no.
Now we know how much accounts Hamim had.
Yeah, 96.
Yeah.
Return team, okay. Illegal block in the back. Okay.
Oh my god!
What? Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh no, come on.
Ow! Ow!
Nobody's watching my stream. No, I'm so sad.
I've had quite a
few viewers in this stream.
On my 5-hour stream, I got quite a few viewers.
Oh god.
Yeah, because you have like 67 views.
Ah.
Oh, Washington. Sweat. Here's Tannehill now on second down. Oh, well done. Wrap it up. Kenny Stills, the intended receiver, and that'll make it third down. And the offense looking to pick up first down
after the second down incompletion. Alex's videos are cringy.
What's his new channel?
Alex Orange. And that's what Andrew
Yeah, he made a new one.
Bias. I don't want to say his name. Vice. Yeah, he said that in the comments that Alex, your videos are so cringy.
Alex's new videos are mine. Oh no.
Alex's.
I've managed to choke this one. I've managed to choke this game.
No, I was about to get a free headshot with that one!
Let's go!
Completion. Oh, we dropped it.
Let's go, Lane. Let's go!
Let's go, boys!
Yep, I got 4 moving.
Is anybody done their game and wants to play Battlefield?
Almost. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Okay. I'm gonna listen to music while I'm waiting. And singing at the same time. So sorry guys.
No! Wait, will you just mute your mic then?
Yeah, no problem. No problem. Yeah.
I don't wanna get copyrighted.
Good joke.
Oh my god, that's the best joke ever. I don't want to get copyrighted. That's so good. Your laugh is cringy.
Is it?
No. That's the fakest laugh.
Okay, that sounds like a demon.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, I'm using my mic.
For audience. So funny.
3, 2, 1, 0.
So funny.
Oh.
And that one falls incomplete.
It is good. God damn it. So the Patriots with the football as we get you reset.
And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over.
Go Blunt. Yes, good pick up, good pick up. Oh, not much steps left.
They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Defense sinking pass, they've got the nickel set out.
Go Bennett. Yes. Come on. Is that first down? Oh, wrong person. Yes, first down, let's go.
No one no.
Stephen, you unmuted your mic.
Oh wait, sorry.
Yeah. Yes, I'm
gonna get a copyright right here. Take it
easy.
Everyone, like, unsubscribe to Tiger Legacy.
Unsubscribe to Tiger Legacy.
Yeah, because that's our season challenge.
I'm not Tiger Legacy.
Yeah, I know, but still unsubscribe.
Unsubscribe to.
Because Steven is Carlos' brother.
No, how do you unsubscribe to somebody?
Subscribe to Luca Simon's channel. Subscribe to Luca.
And kills Dagnon. Yes, I kept it in bounds.
Oh, can you have 4 injuries?
Oh, somebody's watching.
Who's watching?
Wait, did it just go up? Oh, I have 2 people watching now.
It just went up. Let's go, boy.
Okay, 2 people watching. Please let me know who's watching.
Is my singing?
Get the first down.
Yeah, definitely, Steven.
Yeah, probably.
I only have 1 person watching now. Oh, face mask. There has to be a face mask. I knew that was a face mask.
Oh, 43 subs, boys!
I have 1 person watching. It might be George Howard. It might be George Howard that's watching my screen.
Oh, you hit 43 subs out of the field.
Close to 50.
Steven, can you please stop?
Or mute your mic or something.
Take off this song. Wait, off this song.
Steve, wait. My game's over now, okay?
Yes! It'll be their 3rd and final timeout. Yes! Yeah! Jumbo equals jumbo.
Jumbo equals Blockmaster.
No, yay! No, Steven plus Steven equals Blockmaster SK.
Yeah, Blockmaster equals terrible person. Equals
terrible person equals Steven.
Yeah.
Steven, on how much of your accounts did you subscribe to Carlos?
One.
No.
Are you sure about that?
You call me a thief and a cheat.
I'm not lying. I only subscribe from Blockmaster SK.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I don't have any more accounts.
Yes, you do. You have Steve and Achievement. I have two people watching my stream. Yeah. I don't believe I'm on one.
Well, I had two people watching my stream, and then they left, so they probably went to your stream. 24 more weeks.
And guys,
is everyone excited for Christmas in 362 days?
No.
You are really, really dumb.
I have one comment.
Steve.
I'll check that now.
What? Comment.
HDR Gamer! Hello, Herbie.
This might end the live stream, but So, Steve.
Hi, Herbie.
Oh. Okay, then I'll continue playing Madden. Set the roof on fire. Please let me know who's watching the video. Are you back? Hi. Select to scout this player and unlock his best skill. Use this information during the draft to make your picks.
Rock my baby. Anytime I say that, I always go on a big streak. Rock my baby, rock my. Rock me, rock my baby, rock my. Rock my baby. See, I went on a streak.
You gave my ears my cancer.
Rock my. Oh, but I'm still on a streak. Rock my baby.
This might end the stream. Wait, Carlos. Carlos, are you playing Battlefield?
No.
Okay, then I'll guess I'll continue playing Madden.
Again. Hey, you ain't getting your quad fee, boy.
He just quickscoped you, didn't he?
No.
Are you sure about that?
I'm positive.
Are you positive about that, though?
Yes, I'm really positive. I just think, how did Liam and Evie get Shoe of the Month?
No idea.
Just saying.
I have two people watch my stream. Know who it is? Hello? Oh, hi, Steven.
Hi, I'm back, sorry. Okay, now, guys, I'm gonna do my first ever broadcast.
No, you know, because you haven't even logged in, Papa.
What?
Have you logged in?
Yeah.
Are you sure about that?
Oh wait, no, my account is not verified.
Yeah, you need to put in your mom or dad's phone number, your phone number. And then they give you the code.
Well, Killian, are you doing your live stream?
Well, I just went into another game because I thought you were gone.
Oh no. Oh wait. Can you leave?
Not really.
Okay.
Because it's kind of like rage quitting for no reason.
Okay, tell me when you're done. How long does it really does it take to finish a game?
Probably 20 minutes.
20 minutes?
Yeah, probably.
Bruh. What?
Just playing...
Can I play Forza? You can play this.
Well, Steven, one match of this will take as long as a Battlefield game. So you play a Battlefield game, and then I can join for the second
one. I'm going to play Titanfall. I'm playing Titanfall.
Yeah, play
Titanfall.
Okay, that's good.
Blockmaster SK.
Hey, guys. I'm going to see you later, okay? Bye.
Bye.
Carlos, you have 106 subs.
Oh, yes, we have the hit one. I
hit the name. I hit the one.
Oh, no. Wait. You
have 106 subs. I'm on your live YouTuber subscriber count. I'm on your subscriber count, and like it's live. It's live. You have 106 subs.
Am I on
your
account? Am I on my account?
No.
You're on Blockmaster SK. No! I'm gonna quit this
Luca, please stop. Just stop.
I'm sorry.
I'm kind of live streaming, so not being able to hear a single word is kind of.
Oh
my god.
Oh,
yeah, we can hear you.
Yes, guys? Touchdown!
Let's go.
Guys?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Hey! I'm on your mic! I'm on your mic!
Oh, we're gonna get copyrighted now.
No, you're not! This isn't copyright music!
I know. Wait, are you playing that?
Yeah, I'm playing this.
Can you turn it down a bit,
I'm playing on my piano. Look, you hear it?
Can you kind of turn it down, please?
Alright, I just did.
So you're telling me right now, you call, he had a piano, and he never told us all.
Yeah, I know how to play piano. Super piano.
Oh, I
yeah.
Do that.
I don't think you can actually play the piano because.
Yes, I can. I'm actually really good at.
Wait.
I'm playing the piano.
I know you always die. I feel you rhyme right now.
Because you're playing Infinite Warfare right now while.
You can also play piano. I can feel like you kid. I know.
Yeah,
I
he is. Because. Because that's an. I can't speak. An electric. Electric.
Right
song.
Hey! Hey!
Hi!
Hey! Sucker!
Alright, oh, I've been seeing this kind of me like. Wait! Oh, wait, here we go. Ah, hey, come on!
You want to YouTube something? Someone who has that intro, I recognize that.
First of all, boy!
Like, everyone has that, like...
Someone like, has that intro!
Everyone uses, like... Every, like, 7-year-old uses that. Every 7-year-old Minecraft YouTuber uses this as their intro.
Someone has that intro.
No, like, every 7-year-old Minecraft YouTuber uses this.
Change the song. Why is the song
next? Go, Chris, open. Oh, that's an interception. Go to the rolling out. Somebody's been watching my stream for a really long time. If you can, let me know who it is. But if you're not signed in, that's okay. It's probably Callum.
If that was Callum, he'd be watching my stream.
Nah. We obviously know who likes sports. Me.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, I am sure about that. Oh, well, yeah, it probably is Callum. Wait, tell me if your stream goes up a viewer.
Okay. Yeah?
No. Oh my god, please stop playing that music.
No,
it probably somebody left my stream because of that terrible music.
No. God, you put on some music.
Well, pretty much all good music is copyrighted.
Go on, put on some your tunes.
Well, it would probably get copyrighted. Because...
Okay, I'm gonna put up my tunes. Wait, here we go. Ready? Wow, this is the best tune.
Oh no. Out of all the things you said, it was "Hey guys, Morty."
He sounds like an elephant.
Yeah. My mic just unplugged. So like everyone.
Why did you hit the part?
So a bunch of people.
It's so hello, like.
Lucas, people in my house is like, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Why are you slacking my tunes?
No, I'm saying that like a bunch of people in my house are they're like, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Hi.
I have a viewer. Oh, he's gonna leave like immediately after he hears that song.
No, that's the reason why you join.
Makes sense.
Hit the one big hits the crossbar.
Yeah, one big hits. Yep, yeah, and he left! He actually left already. Well done, Michael.
What? That's not because of my music!
Are you sure about that?
How is it... Wait, but that's delayed anyway, so...
Yeah, but you've been playing it for quite a while. Yeah, and it isn't like a 10-second delay.
So people are watching my streams like, woo!
Do you have any viewers?
Yeah.
Song
is weird. It's just, it's not a really good song.
Wait, has, is... No, that's definitely gonna get copyrighted.
No.
Well done.
I'm watching you. Wait, why am I watching you? I'm streaming! I forgot! Oh crap!
Oh yeah, we're watching.
I want to just delete this stream.
But a lot of people have saw it. Already.
Yeah. Oh,
somebody's watching my stream! Let me know who it is! Pardon? No.
People wouldn't copyright me.
No, because not because.
Right, see you guys
like,
in the next video. Oh, fine.
Because not many people like.
There's still one person watching me.
There's not many people like who actually like know us, so there wouldn't be big YouTubers just copyright.
Yeah, I know. Delete that video, boys.
Are you actually deleting it?
Yeah, why not?
And do you know how to delete a live stream?
That 5 hour stream. How much views do you have?
How did you get a bunch of subscribers?
How did I get all my subscribers?
Yeah, Q&A with Luke. Yeah.
What do you mean?
No, do you think? Like, probably with the new Call of Duty, probably a bunch of people are watching that. That probably helped.
Yeah. But if they want me to get a game, COD 4 Remastered! Oh, when I'm getting that game, I'm gonna get so many kills.
Yeah. Yeah, probably Battlefield 1 streaming that will do well.
That one. Yeah.
I think it would be good. Battlefield.
I was thinking I'm doing another 5 hour stream.
Yeah, do a 50 sub special. Do like 50 hour stream.
Yeah,
like 2 days stream. No sleep.
Work hard, play hard,
I picked it up.
50 sub special!
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you overturn the play if it's a fumble or not, because like we never got the ball.
Right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Hey, please don't grip the potential. I love absolutely 100 points.
Wait.
You know what? I hit 50 subs. You're meant to clap, Killian. Killian. Wait, whoa. The reason why I hit 50 subs was because of this, right? Oh no. It's just because of this, you know? No. It just is.
No.
It just is. The reason how I got it was this. Because if you play that song in your videos, you'll get 50 subs. Just saying. Someone in the comments said Vic7 to treat you for all your unpaid workers.
Yeah.
I haven't even gave this video a like.
That you actually know the song is kind of worries me of what you do in your spare time.
That's what I do for my spare time. When I listen to that, I just like chill out. I'm gonna go to proceed one as well, boys. So then you're gonna be hearing the music again.
Spin move.
Nah, get the studio off. How does Scar change the mode?
Wait, are you live streaming this or recording?
Yeah, I'm live streaming.
Oh my god.
So, let's just get into a bit of TDM. Try for speech. Oh, I love this picture of Martin. Remember when the lace coming out of his mouth?
What?
The lace. Lace coming out of his
mouth. Wait, the
The mannequin challenge.
Yeah, the sweets.
Yeah. Oh, wait, yeah. I took a picture of that and oh my god. So funny. I've been around.
Oh, damn it.
I'm trying to score now. Damn! Gone. I've already got one kill with it, but the recoil on it is so bad. Well, it's okay.
Oh, that's a
the
good
recoil
kick.
Is okay on
that's
the
a good kick. Damn it, that's no good.
Nah.
Nobody's watching the stream.
And this is one of the risks you run when you attempt a long field goal. If you miss, the defense takes it. Feels like you tell like sparrow boys or something like that.
Oh no.
Literally! It's so good!
Oh, somebody's watching the stream.
It's definitely not me.
Hi, Luca.
It's not me, actually.
It's, let me guess, is it, Mackenzie for diamonds?
No!
Oh.
It's not me altogether. No, I'm not.
I haven't had a comment in a while.
Actually is. Someone hasn't left a comment in a while. Oh, that's so nice.
So 2 first down field goals now for a guy who, and you hate to give him the tag, a journeyman, but it's fair to say, Charles, he's been around in his career.
Yeah, it's more have leg will travel for him. He is a guy that's bounced around a bit, but can still stroke him when called upon, just as he did.
Oh,
right
crap.
There.
Now whistles come in. We have two people watching now. Okay. Looking for someone left to comment. Yeah.
Do you know the guy Eliminator? Try to guess how much subs he has.
Well, yeah, he left a comment on my stream.
He has 877 subs.
Wait, does he actually?
Yeah, I'm just checking out his channel here.
Damn it!
He has YouTube. He has, a PS4.
Does he?
Yeah. Driving home for Christmas in GTA.
That's cool. Somebody with 800,000 subs left a comment on somebody.
800,000! 800,000 subs.
What? Sorry, you're lying.
800!
There was a massive headset lag.
The losing point just was my sweep, dude. Hey dude!
Wait, how many subs do I have? Go on that live counter.
You have 43 points. You're 43, Logan. I always believed in you. I knew you could reach this. This was your big goal. Wait, what's your goal for YouTube?
50 million.
What's your goal?
Oh, fumble! Yes! Touchdown! Let's go.
I want to be like PewDiePie in the future, get millions through my door like every day.
I kind of want like 150 subs. So like, 107 more to go.
I've always wanted a million.
Pardon?
I've always wanted a million.
Yeah, we won't. We probably won't get to a million though.
Well, you never know.
We should start we should start a challenge.
Here's with the 50 subs. I win! Oh my god, I'm doing really bad here.
Wait, are you just doing bad in this game, or are you just bad in general?
Come on. Hop on! That's not nice. I don't like when people say that. Why don't we get called? This is my life. Being called a dope, an idiot, tick, stupid, bad at the game. And crap.
Who that's called you think?
My sister.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I've probably but called you sick before.
probably called you sick. Dumb! That's another one.
Yeah. Oh, 2 people watching the stream?
Sarcastically smart.
Dare right. Okay. Hi.
You know, Owen has a new, as a new like YouTube name.
What?
Big Smoke. And he has this guy and he was like, I don't know what he was doing.
Wait,
he looks like a basketball player.
Okay. Derry, do you have a PlayStation? So we could play on something, you can join the party.
Okay. I'm in the party as well.
Oh, Carlos has been in the party this whole time.
Oh.
I think he had his mic muted. Nope. Okay. Do I know you, Derek?
Yeah, just running here. Subscribe to Caleb Zygon. Subscribe to Caleb Zygon.
And nope. Okay. And so you don't do you upload videos?
Here, wait, I'll just check the channel.
I'll just
go on your stream with no volume.
Pick six, no. Oh my god, I've actually done that.
Subscribe to Caleb Zygon. Subscribe to Caleb Zygon.
Oh no. I can't.
Dare age.
Yep, he has 284 subs.
Yeah. 284 subs,
Woo!
Would you please subscribe to me, boy? I have 50 subscribers.
Yeah.
Can you share the 200 with me? Just in case you know. I'm sharing this caring.
Luca, just stop, Luca.
I'm joking. Jesus.
I'm playing on Xbox One. Okay. What kind of content do you upload?
Do you upload the Call of Duty? I think I don't know. Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest. And not much room to operate as he'll get this up. Oh, Call of Duty, yeah. 1 yard, the official pickup there, so it's going to set up 3rd and 9. Hi there, right? Short run, and we praise the offense for trying
to set the tempo and establish. If you want to collab sometime, if you want, just you can let me know if you want to make a video together. I'm not sure how we would do that, but...
Yeah, we can, like, connect Xbox One and PS4 together.
Yeah, I didn't really think about that. I didn't think about that. Hi, Dad. He said, hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad. Come on, I am your father.
Luke, I am your father.
I never knew that. My son has...
Are you on the right channel? Just wondering.
Yeah, are you on the right channel? Is this your dad's channel?
Hey,
I think I need, like, two more kills at this point. Ah, there we go, there's the two kills.
Oh, he just left the comments in, he did, okay.
Where's the camo? Give me the camo, boy! I didn't even get it.
Another penalty, are you kidding me?
Inside the 25 now at the
24. Holding on the offense again. Nate Soldier, are you kidding me? First and 26.
Oh, there's the angle. You want to see if he's going to keep his angle camera.
Luca, just look at the chat.
Hello, Luke. Okay.
And
it's the extra point. I'm playing extra some Call of Duty. Hi, Dad. Hey, Daddy. F. I missed the extra point.
Oh, that's a touchdown. Yes. Walking touchdown.
I am your father.
Don't screw this up. Getting your back involved, what's the importance there in the passing game? And I missed the extra point again. Hooray. Okay, I'm a go. See you, Derek.
Okay, I'm a go. See you, Derek. I mean, Derek.
Derek, yep.
Yeah.
See
it. Oh my god, Derek just came in from the air.
And make sure you check out Luca's channel, who's in the party with me. His channel is Luca Fitzsimons.
Yay!
Your description, because when we talk about hitting the home run, we're usually thinking about a passing play, aren't we? Something in the air.
What's first base? Well, 71k. Big time jaunt. Now, if you're coming, and he's gonna give me a shout out in the message.
Who is?
It's my friend on PlayStation. He has 71k.
Does he?
Yep.
Oh no, the face cam's all messed up now.
Yeah, so he's giving me a shout out in the next video.
Is he?
I got his channel name after. His name is Wills, just W-I-L-L.
Oh yeah, I know Wills. Yeah, he's a Tottenham fan.
Do you watch him?
No, I don't watch him, but I was in a party with him.
Yeah, what's his PS4 name?
It's Tico 14.
It's Tico. After the pass
completion. Is he actually going to give you a shout out?
Yeah, he's giving me a shout out on the back of it.
If you got a bunch of subs, can you shout me out?
Yeah,
sure. I'm just going to adjust this camera. Medium.
Leave in the comment section below if you want me to upload every single day of my life. Yay. If I get 10 likes on this video, I'll do a forfeit.
10 likes.
If I get 10 likes on this video, you guys can give me a forfeit. Like eggs against the head. Jump into nettles. Well, I'm not doing that. I've done that too many times.
Yeah, you're probably regretting saying that now. I'm just gonna spam your comments. I'm gonna leave like 100 comments saying Jump into nettles.
And then I'm gonna leave one comment. No.
No, and you just ban me from the channel, you block me. Just bye-bye. No nettles.
Not before. I will remind you. Oh, I think we'll... Now you're...
I'm gonna...
Hey, you're supposed to be scared, bro.
Wait, so I took away display message and shared them to the comments. Does it pop up when I have a comment or somebody watching?
Yeah.
Go blunt.
Fights forward for only about a yard up to the 21. Menardrick McKinney there to make the stop. And in this situation with a lead fourth quarter,
I never run. I don't have a good offensive line. Good enough to run. Amendola. Oh, yes, Bennett. Six, seven, eight, nine, whatever it's going to take. It's a little bit more pressure on your big offensive line. It's a gain of 17, and it'll. 100 yards for Bennett. And that pickup on the first down, that's going to leave a mark because they really needed to stop them there, didn't they?
So frustrating. Defensively, you're a play away from getting that football back. You're down late. Tough. Now they've got to find a way to create a turnover or take away. Otherwise, this one will probably get away. 7 yards to pick up on the pitch and catch.
Still has a couple plays to go to pick up the first. Bless him.
Thank you, boy. They're not to play. No, like I'm gonna play the Warfare. It's just I don't want emo. I'll just play TDM.
Play some Battlefield, maybe.
Yeah, I'll do that. And it's maybe like I'll do a live stream tomorrow on Battlefield 1 if you want that.
Yeah, I'll probably.
You need to leave 20 likes for Battlefield. I'm joking. Well, if you leave 10 likes on this video, I'll do a forfeit. So, yeah. Like, I'm gonna do like a knickknack and stay at the house and go like hi. Oh, I remember once I did a knickknack on the door and I was like, oh, I need to tell you a secret. Run. And I just ran. Pretty good. Here, I need to tell you a secret. Run, music. They've got a first and 10 as they look to try and finish this one off. I have something to say.
Oh no,
He needs some milk.
Come on, Blunt.
No. What's front line? I don't know what that is. You will always spawn at your base.
This.
Use teamwork to eliminate players on the opposite team. The first team to reach the score limit wins.
No,
defender, capture the drone. Capture the drone and hold it upload that.
No.
Oh, I just want like the normal standard, like TDM
and domination.
Oh.
Come on.
If anyone wants to add us on PlayStation, they can. Oh, they are like doing this.
You can add us. Go, Blunt. Yes, Blunt.
Okay,
2 minute drill for Brady. Come on, Blunt.
Oh yeah, I love doing that.
Okay, time out.
Do I get stronger? Am I like stronger because I'm in rate? I don't know.
If we get 15 likes on this video, I will do a 3-hour live stream of Battlefield. Just 3 hours straight. multiplayer, things like that, campaign,
Conquest.
Conquest, it. Yeah, Conquest is multiplayer.
It's multiplayer.
Go Devlin. Yes. There's an NFL player called James Devlin. RGA coaches an NFL player.
Yeah, I was just like, what?
Go from, oh my god! Oh, I thought I threw an intercept. Oh, if that was an interception, that would have been like so bad. Wait, I need. Okay, just. A run from Blunt. Just don't fumble. Go Blunt, yes!
It's like an old kind of death.
I might be able to get into field goal range.
Like, what's that movie when he goes, it's Johnny? I remember I watched it in Callum. So
the horror movie.
Yeah.
Yes, big pickup.
I forgot what it's called. But yeah, it's literally like that hotel when they have the whole hotel for themselves.
Yeah.
And the devil's mall and there. It's there, and then yeah, it goes pretty wrong. I'm not gonna say anything just in case, you know. If any people like get scared, or else anyone wants to watch the movie.
Yeah, somebody's watching it while we're streaming, and you
like
give the whole movie away.
Soldiers, I don't know.
No,
except
but
the next level.
I want to get
in the comment
the
section below after this, if you know what the name of that movie is. If you do, then I'll give you €100.
Somebody will literally just Google that. Somebody, okay, I'm gonna Google it.
I don't know what it's called.
Yeah, I know the movie that you're talking about. Yes, get into the end zone, Blunt. Oh, it's on the 1 yard line.
It's a pretty good horror movie. I like it.
Oh, this is intense. This is intense. I'm not going for a field goal. Screw that.
But there's some inappropriate stuff as well in it, so just stand there.
No! No! Spike the ball!
If you can't watch like inappropriate things, then don't
spike
watch.
Spike it! Yes! 2 seconds
don't
left from the 3 yard line. Oh my god. We got the spike off. Out of the Pro Bowler Gostkowski. 2 seconds on the clock. This for the win. Come on. Hit this. Yes! Yes! I did it. Oh my god.
He did it, guys. He did it. He did it.
I won. Oh my god. That was so intense, that match. I actually choked.
He did it.
I choked it away. But oh my god, Gostkowski.
He did it, guys, he did it! That's gonna be the name of this video, he did it! Joking.
Like, I was up. I was actually up.
I'm just gonna use my claw here, and then I'm just gonna leave this game because these are so
it's up 20 points to nothing.
I still have it. No, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna leave this game. Get into a new one. Oh,
wait.
If I go into mission team camels, do I have new ones?
13-6.
I think there's new ones. Are they new?
That seems up by 20.6 at once.
Breakout is a pretty good map. I like it.
Just.
Oh my god.
Like, I just choked it away. 20 to 13.
December,
everybody.
2020. 26. 27. I can prestige. I need a prestige. Wait, is it still double XP?
Yeah.
How many double XP was?
Oh, probably in the live stream then.
Oh, probably. I'm gonna be in the mine in a bit.
How long have you been streaming for?
I don't know. I'll check now.
Oh, there's somebody watching.
I've been streaming like 26 minutes.
Oh, nobody's watching anymore.
Hopefully we can hit rank 55 in the prestige for you guys. If you don't know the prestige, I'll just do it in this video. When I hit level 55. The thing is, I don't actually know, like, if you need to go another level. Like, on Call of Duty Black Ops 3, you need to go to max. It's the same with a few other games. I don't know if it's the same in Infinite Warfare, so... I'm not gonna sniper a bit. I haven't sniped in Infinite Warfare that much. Even though I'm pretty good at sniping this game.
Yeah.
I'm alright sniping this game.
California. California. California.
I'm not that good. I'm alright. How did that shot not hit them? Are you gonna peek that corner? I'm not. People always peek that. Ready? No scope this guy. Ready? Ready? You watching?
No, I'm not watching.
Oh, that was a guy! Like, what the hell? What? Guys, did you see that? I didn't even see that first guy. Where is he? It's not my friend. Oh, that's not my friend. Damn it, there's a guy right there jumping in front of you! Alright, I'm not gonna let you die. That is a really good spot!
That'll be the end of this live stream. We'll see you guys next time. Perfect timing, because I have to have my dinner now, so that was actually perfect timing. So, see you guys next time. Bye. Peace out.